here in the desert, but it's sticky, smelly. Sometimes it gets in your eyes
as
well.
Yeah, it doesn't have to be that way. So when it comes to your sunscreen, Consumer Reports recently put together a list of the best of the best. We're going to test them out today. First up, one of my overall faves. It's for the best overall protection. La Roche-Posay Melt-In Milk. I actually got by this at CVS. You can get the drugstore. Probably one of the more expensive ones at the drugstore at $35, but for me, it's totally worth it.
SPF 60 on it?
On this one, yeah, but I mean, it like really soaks in. I've tried it on my face, but the thing is, I love this, but you do have to let it soak in before you put your makeup on or anything like that.
Don't they say you should put the sunscreen on 20 minutes before you go out in the sun?
Right.
Is it greasy?
And I think every two
hours.
It's not
greasy.
Yeah, once it soaks in. I mean, especially, I mean, that went in really, really fast, too.
I feel like that's good for your body, but if you want something just for your face, it is where Algenist is the name of this one.
Sublime Defense.
Okay. You can get it at Sephora.
Okay.
Here's some of the things. Oil-free.
Alrighty.
It's got a sheer formula.
Alrighty.
It can be applied on top of other skincare products. You know, you got your routine of skincare products. You can put this on over that and under the makeup. It also includes antioxidants, which help the aging.
Hit me on this hand.
Squeeze it
helps
out here.
Anti-aging, antioxidants?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's really light too.
Oh, you can tell.
That's for your face? Okay, I can do that one.
Let me feel.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's light.
It's really
fast. It's not shiny either.
No, that's the worst when you look all shiny. All right.
No.
This next one has a pollution shield, too.
So a what?
Pollution.
Pollution?
Pollution shield, too.
Because it protects you from the smog? And
yeah, so Senti Broadband Spectrum. You can get it online or at a doctor's office. I like this one because it's actually a physical blocker instead of a chemical one, keeping out the UV rays and the pollutants.
My time to test.
Is it thick? See, the hard one is sometimes if it's a physical blocker, it's too thick.
Wah, wah.
Oh, whatever, just open it. If it's too thick. Oh, it's tinted. Turn around.
Oh, it's tinted too.
Yeah. Let's see. Rub that in. Is it too
thick? That feels good. No.
That's good. Because sometimes the physical blockers, man, they look like you look like a geisha. But not that one. All right, cool. What you got next?
We're going over.
It's me. I think Glow Beauty Mineral. This one is also a physical blocker, too. And again, it's not too heavy. And Consumer Reports says it actually helps to keep the moisture inside your skin. So it kind of retains that moisture so you don't dry out.
Okay, let's try this one on top of the other one.
Let's see. Pump it, pump it, pump it, pump it. There we go.
Mm.
That's a lot, dude. You're going to be so
sun-protected. I'll be honest, this feels thick.
Does it? Okay, let's see.
And look, it's not like it's...
Does that one feel thick? All right.
Kind of rubbing a lot here.
Okay. And then I love Dermalogica. It's amazing. It's SPF 50, but I don't think this one is too heavy. And it's also moisturizing with antioxidants. So I think Consumer Reports got it right on this one.
We need more volunteer hands over here. Pump, pump, pump.
Pump it, pump it, pump it.
Let's talk about, you're probably going on vacation with the family. Maybe you're heading out, 4th of July weekend coming up here. The best ones for the family. This one right here, this is Australian Gold.
Okay.
Okay, it's water resistant. Less than $9 at Target. Please, get these.
We need a hand.
Look at these dainty hands over here.
Oh, I need
asked for a hand model. Look what I get.
Plus, it's got an instant bronzer. So if you don't have that tan already, like me.
Put some on Ted.
Pump it, pump it.
Is this
it's
the bronzer?
Locked?
Yeah.
Because I do not need the bronzer.
Let's see what it looks like. This is live TV, people.
Okay.
Looks good.
There you go.
Looks
now you got that little sheen, Ted. And, of course, for the kids,
the kids, yeah. This one's great for the kids, too, because is it waterproof?
It says it's a botanical, but again, this is a physical blocker. Let me see.
Okay.
Because sometimes on the kids' stuff, you get that white pasty geisha thing. So
yeah, so we don't know if this is waterproof, because that is big.
It is. It's water resistant.
Oh, it is. Okay, good.
You don't want to jump in the pool and have that oil streak behind you.
Okay, so give me the bronzer.
Give me the bronzer. Sometimes you get that powdery white.
Hold on, final shot. Look at this. It does leave the skin white.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then the bronzer one.
Go with the bronzer, adult. Hey, man, slather your kid in this stuff. It'll be fine. All right, Ted, you're going to need some of that sunscreen over this week, right?
A UV index up to 12, so for sure the sunscreen effect.
Ooh.
Take a look at the current conditions outside, guys.